Always be bosom buddies, friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you. If I say that your tongue is vicious, I call you uncouth. It's simply that. Oh, opinion may sting.
The more than my frank observation, my scald. I've been meaning to tell you for years, you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald. But darling, we'll always be dear companions. My crony,
my mate.
We'll always be harmonizing. Orphan Annie and Sandy, like Amos and Andy. If I say that your sense of style's as far off as your youth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you the whole stinking truth?
Each time that a critic has written, your voice is the voice of a frog. Straight to your side to defend you, I rush. You know that I'm there every time that the world makes an unkind remark. When they say Vera Charles is the world's greatest lush, it hurts me.
And if I say your fangs are showing, mane pulling your claws is simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will notice the obvious flaws?
I feel it's my duty to tell you, it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be peg of my heart when you're Lady Macbeth. Exactly how old are you, Vera? The truth.
How old do you think?
Oh, I'd say somewhere in between 40 and death.
But, sweetie, I'll always be Alice Toklas if you'll be Gertrude.